He's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of.